First of all, we need to carry on with this performance because we're adding certain stuff.
Yeah, guys, before you continue the rest of the video, I just want you to know that Liqua Rose has finally been exposed. See, guys, you know, I've been suspecting this Liqua Rose. I just don't know why someone with such followers would just enter Big Brother without any particular game plan or having a particular game plan. Sorry. So, you see, I think Biggie and Liqua Rose have something in common apart from just being a housemate. Yes, I feel that. Because right now, remember the day that Liqua Rose entered that house? What saga? Emmanuel said to her. Can you remember?
Why are you here?
Emmanuel was like, what are you doing here? And she quickly asked the same question to Emmanuel. What are you doing here? So now I remember something when Biggie posted pictures of the housemates. They actually put Liqua Rose in the middle. Yes, go. I'm telling you, I know what I saw, and I actually saw the comments that people were asking. Yes, the questions were just going up and down, and the people were asking Biggie, but Biggie couldn't answer that question because now he was posting other housemates together with let's say in the arena, kitchen, everyone together. But Liqua Rose is the only person that Biggie posted differently. So, and this happened the time Biggie said we should gaze the white cat. So you see, people started saying that Liqua Rose is the white cat, though the housemate do not even know that Biggie posted this, but Biggie just playing pranks, and that is the truth. So guys, the show is just on, and please, you're welcome to my channel. Please do not forget to hit the red subscribe button below and turn on your notification bell and comment opinion on what you feel about this video. So guys, as I told you, this particular white cat thing has actually become talk of the day. And
let's say she's number one, the cold. Yeah, you're suspecting her. It would be her.
Yes, everyone have their own opinion. Everyone have things to say about the white cat. Yes, some person saying that it's Perry, some person saying it's white money, some person saying, well, we still watch out. Yes, we'll see the end of it, and I tell you, we just keep watch and see the next move. So you know, earlier today everything happened. In fact, today's jogging was so interesting, and the housemates were so excited, as much as there is no food again. And food, if you notice, food have reduced in the house. And do you know that Maria actually said that she is going to be doing some chores for people, and the chores that they are going to be paying her 25 BB naira. Yes, that is the only way she can actually attend to them. And she said it openly, and the same saga was interested because the kind of attention saga gave her made me feel that she that he is interested. Sorry. And now Maria said that this week, the first week, yes, that she is going to be collecting for the first persons that will come to her, so that she'll be able to save money to get some stuff and do some shopping in case they lose in their wager. So now the thing is, which housemate would want you to do the host chores? They said the only thing that the housemate can do for him or herself is just to shower and brush your teeth. So now the teeth, you just want people to brush, and the shower, you just want people to do, and just like that, you just do it and you go relaxing. Is it what you came to Vegas has to do? Why, you Maria would take the whole chores, and all because of 25 BB naira, which she even said that she is going to reduce to 20 BB naira. That is if she gets first customer. I feel Saga will be her first customer this time around because Saga is already looking interested. Oh guys, so many things going on in that biggest house. I tell you guys, I don't even understand Nini again. Is an Boma, and I thought Boma was actually going for Beatrice. It's what I thought, but I found out that Boma last night, yes, Boma, the kind of things Boma always do or has been doing for Nini both the feeding things. If you know, if you actually watched it, you see that Buma was feeding Nini in the midnight, and Saga was there. I don't feel that Saga has something in common with Nini, but he just don't want to talk about it. Yes, is what I feel. So, but what, we just keep watching. We are watching the show. Nothing is hidden on the biggest nose, man. So now the truth is, the housemates are just going to watch too, because I found that Cross have lots of things to say concerning that house, but he's just observing. Because yesterday he said something like, oh, you're not sleeping here today, you're sleeping here today. Some we are saying, because there's no code, I do not need to sleep with anyone. So since Big decided to just make the whole room temperature normal for them, so now is like they say yesterday was just like a warm day for them, and some of the housemates decided to sleep on their own bed, and that was cool, because Cross was just talking, saying that he's really seeing so many things in this house that he can't even say. So now the whole incident happened last night, and today it just started with a funny morning, yes, funny exercise, and the housemates complaining about food after they have eaten the egg and the bread. But the truth is, you can't be satisfied, especially when you are a guy, Jimmy. And that was why when they decided, oh, when we were carrying the girls and princess came, which was like, oh, princess, we're gonna lift that princess up. Princess is as big as anything, man. She's so big. But well, she don't want to calm down, as Tega actually advised her. It's a business, it's none of my business though. And she's quite big, yes guys. Only her backside you can't even handle. Because when we were lifting others, it was hard for her to be lifted, and I feel she has missed the fun there. So you just want disadvantage of having such added weight. Mm-hmm. So guys, I'll just keep you updated, and just need to stick to my channel, please guys. And do not forget, if you're new to my channel, do not forget, please hit the red subscribe button below and turn on your notification bell and comment your opinion on what you feel about this video. Guys, so many things going down in Biggie's house, and I promise to always give you the latest update that you need to know and you need to hear, because I cannot stay without this update, because this is the latest channel that will give you the latest update that you need to know and need to hear. So please do well to follow me on my social media handles at Jolly Choco, and please don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notification bell and comment your opinion on what you feel about this whole video and everything I've said. Please just drop it on the comment section. It's an interactive section. I'll also be there to reply you. I remain your humble Jolly Choco, your musician, and we'll be dropping my song here very soon. Please do well to stream, watch, and thank you. Love you.